Hi, Miss Wendy. What's going on?
I need to get some revenge on my boyfriend, Trent, because he's a total klepto.
Oh, that's illegal.
Wait, you mean like the type of person that steals things?
Yeah, but hear me out for a second, because it's not like he's stealing clothes in a store. This is super strange. I should probably give a little backstory. When Trent, my boyfriend, was little, his parents were very strict with him, and they wouldn't let him eat salt because they said it was going to hurt his health.
Oh. And this leads to the klepto where?
Yes, okay.
He steals parents. Come here.
Oh, my God. Stop.
So when Trent would go over to people's houses, when he would go into restaurants, he would steal the salt and pepper shakers off the tables and then take them home.
That'll show him.
That's Stop. How he's a klepto, is he steals salt and pepper shakers. Kind of random, I know.
From other people's houses?
Yeah, and from restaurants, like to-go areas, all that kind of stuff.
Does he know he does this?
Oh, my God, yeah. He totally
okay.
knows. Yeah.
Okay. I don't know. It was a psychological thing where he gets home. He's like, oh, my God, I did it again.
Hey, what the hell? That could be a thing. I right. like that question.
Anywho, so.
Oh, my gosh.
Man, she doesn't like us.
She doesn't
no,
like
she
us
doesn't.
At all.
She's like, can you guys stop?
No, I just want to get the story out, right?
So, she's like, let me get to the point. All right, girl, go. Oh, what happened?
So we were at my girlfriend Rachel's house the other day, and we were hanging out for the whole day, whatever. But when we got into the car, Trent shows me that he stole my girlfriend Rachel's salt and pepper shakers. And I'm like, dude, you can't steal from my friends. Like, that is...
Right.
That, I mean, that's next level. That's really stupid because she's going to know that these are missing because they weren't just like the black and white salt and pepper shakers. I don't know. They look nice. You know?
Salt and pepper shakers, dependent on the
quality?
The, yes.
Yeah,
they can be quite.
Mine were $30.
Really?
Yeah. Yes.
My mother-in-law collects them. She has a whole bunch of them, and some of them are gorgeous.
Right.
Well, I thought they were glass and they were like really shiny and pretty, but I come to find out that they're crystal. And they were very expensive. And Rachel had mentioned to me that she couldn't find her salt and pepper shaker. And I told her that Trent had them. So he did go and return the salt and pepper shakers. Like, this has turned into the craziest, weirdest drama I've ever had. Because I guess when he went and returned the salt and pepper shakers, he told Rachel that I stole them.
Oh.
He blamed you.
Yes, and like now she's pissed at me, and I'm pissed at him because, like, first of all, I don't steal, and second of all, if I were to steal, it wouldn't be salt and pepper shakers.
Okay, all right.
Right? This is just so weird, and so she's now pissed at me, and I'm pissed at him. So I want to get him back because, like, he's got to stop doing this crap.
Absolutely. Yes. Absolutely. Okay, now it all makes sense. All right.
Got you.
Childhood drama into this. So how do we get back at your man Trent?
Okay, here's what I'm thinking. Mm-hmm. Rachel said that her grandfather gave her these salt and pepper shakers. Say that they are crystal, and I don't know, crystal's worth a lot. Say they're worth like $7,000 to $10,000 or something.
Oh my God, well.
All right, $710,000. That's a lot.
Stop it. I think you meant $7,000 to $10,000,
right? Yeah.
That makes sense because my sister's really into like crystals. Like there's a bunch of different kinds, and honestly, they can be very expensive very easily.
Right, okay.
Right. So if you say that you're the grandpa and you want to like call him out on this.
Dang, she called you
Wait, the grandpa that gifted your friend Rachel these awesome salt and pepper shakers?
Yes, they're family heirlooms or something.
Okay, so I got to call pretending that I'm the grandfather.
Yes, yeah, say you're part of the family, you're the grandfather, these are family heirlooms, you know the situation, but say that you want to sue me since he told Rachel that I'm the one that stole them.
Okay, so we can find out if he really pins it on you, eh?
Yes, right. I like that.
I'm earning my paycheck this morning, I'll tell you that much.
You
right. Here's the thing, right? I want to see if this guy will take the heat for his girl.
Oh.
Yes.
Because either he's going to be like, okay, sir, or he's going to be like, I did it and claim he did it.
Yeah, but he's got to stop doing this overall, too. So I just want to scare him a little.
Grandpa. I got to get into grandpa mode.
Okay.
Nacho.
Sometimes.
Sometimes you got to risk it to get the biscuit.
Oh. There you go.
I'm going to speak to Trent.
I got this.
That's
I got
impressive.
It. Right. Okay.
You got
here
it.
We go.
Okay.
All right. Wendy, I got you. I'm going to ruin his morning.
Okay. I'm so excited.
All right.
Nacho's revenge is coming on next with the morning mist.
Okay.
Ayúdame.
In the middle of Nacho's Revenge, your favorite prank call, we spoke to Wendy. She needs to get back at her man, Trent. Now, Wendy, he's a self-described, and you would describe your boyfriend as a klepto.
Yeah.
It's kind of a childhood traumatic experience where his parents didn't allow him to eat any salt growing up, and it affected his adulthood, I guess.
Yeah. I would say so.
And as someone who's never committed a crime in his life, I've learned that a klepto means someone that steals things.
Yeah, but he's been stealing salt and pepper shakers.
That's now, so weird.
Yeah. So how many sets of salt and pepper shakers do you have?
It's insane. Like, there's a whole cupboard just full of them.
Okay. Now, here's the thing with him. He stole from the wrong person.
This time he did, yeah, because he stole from my best friend, Rachel, and these are actually family heirlooms. They're crystal salt and pepper shakers. At first glance, I wouldn't think they're as expensive as they are, but they're pretty expensive.
Yes, and because they're so expensive, she definitely noticed that they were gone, and she hit you up to basically get them back, but when Trent went to go give them back, he told them that you stole them.
Yeah, that's so messed up.
So we're going to get it back. We're going to ruin his morning. You want me to pretend that I'm this girl, your friend Rachel's grandfather, and that I want to lock you up for stealing the salt and pepper shakers, right?
Yeah.
I'm earning this paycheck this morning, so I'm going to be Nacho Chavez, the grandfather.
You got this, Joey.
Wow.
Gracias, mija.
Here we go.
Hello?
Hello, may I speak to Trent, please?
Oh, my God. This is Trent. How can I help you?
Hi, Trent. Hopefully you can help me. This is Nacho Chavez. I'm Rachel's grandfather. You know the girl that your girlfriend stole the salt shakers from?
Hello, sir. How are you doing today? I know there was a bit of a misunderstanding after the dinner at Rachel's house, but
yes, now listen, Trent. I don't have much time here.
Oh, my God.
I wanted to give you a heads up since you did the right thing by snitching on her. I have to press charges because the shakers are made of a rare crystal that's worth $7,000, so...
I'm sorry, you say $7,000 for a set of salt shakers?
Yes, these are family heirloom, Trent.
That seems crazy expensive, but, I mean, we brought them back. I mean, it was just a bit of a misunderstanding.
Hello?
Hello, sir?
May I speak to Trent, please?
This is still Trent, sir.
Hi, this is Nacho Chavez. I'm Rachel's grandfather. You know the girl that your girlfriend stole the salt shakers from?
There was a bit of a misunderstanding after dinner the other night, but we brought them back. And, you know, I apologize for any inconvenience it would have caused you. I hope things have been well for you since then. And
hello? Who's speaking, please?
Hello, sir. This is Trent still.
Hi, Trent. What are you calling for?
Well, I was just calling, you know, to make sure that everything was going okay.
Everything's going fine. Thank you for calling.
All right, sir. Well, have yourself a great day.
You too.
Okay, should we call him back?
Yes.
Hello?
Hello, this is Nacho Chavez. I remember what I was calling you for, Trent.
Yes, sir. How can I help you today?
So listen, those $7,000 from the salt and shaker, who stole it?
Oh, I don't think anybody, quote-unquote, stole them. I understand there was a bit of a misunderstanding, but we made it right.
No, in my culture, it is very rude to steal, so I need to press charges. I really need you to testify against your girlfriend, please.
Sir, I'm really sorry that you feel that way, but what is it in your culture that people do for, like, an accident?
Hello, may I speak to Trent, please?
Oh, my God.
Hello?
Hello, Trent. This is Nacho Chavez. I'm Rachel's grandfather. You know the girl that your girlfriend stole the salt shakers from?
Well, I wouldn't say that she stole them, sir. There was a bit of a misunderstanding after dinner, but we made sure that we brought them back.
Thank you for calling. Bye.
I don't know how he's not getting annoyed yet.
Hello?
Okay, I remember what I was talking about. So, listen...
Sir, are you okay? Can I get some help for you?
Huh? Yes, can you help me find the salt shaker? I can't find them. Can you help me find them?
They're at your granddaughter Rachel's house right now, sir. But she must have stolen them from you. And I
Trent, we're the morning mess. You're live on the radio right now. Your girl Wendy's on the line. She actually put us up to this prank call.
Are you f***ing me right now? Why would you tell people that? What the f***? Now, like, the whole freaking city thinks I'm a thief.
Wendy?
I can't.
Nacho!